are at Milk Studio, New York City, downtown. We will be doing the Resort Mugler collection 2017, and we created a style called Sway. It's a very soft wave, so kind of the beach waves are gone. It's not as trendy anymore. Now it's more like a very, very smooth wave. We call it Sway because it moves very well. Doesn't look forced. It's very natural movement. Completely artificial, of course, because we have to work a lot the texture to get it there. We work with a big curling iron, and we use product to like next day hair to make the hair, make sure the hair doesn't look too coiffed. I'm going to show you quickly how we do this. The idea is to keep ends very natural and straight. I'm going to use a dryer and a brush. So you keep... you keep the ends very straight, and we're going to end up only with the mid shaft. So roots are straight, ends are straight, mid shaft is wavy. So now that our ends are straight, we're gonna wave the mid shaft. And the little trick is to wave every section in the same direction. When before, for a beach wave, for example, we would change direction of each wave to make sure they are crossing each other and they add a lot of dimension and a lot of texture. With this one, it's the other way. We're all gonna go the same way. So if I'm curling left to right, I'm gonna do it on every single section. This way, when I'm gonna comb it through, they're gonna come together and be very smooth. We don't curl the ends. So you can tell here, you're starting to have that beautiful flow of hair.